squirrel.
Oh, those are called little speeders.
Yeah. Well, that's a rescue.
Must be an accident. Yeah.
He must have ran out to check the tracks this morning for some reason. There's another one or two. My God, I didn't know they had that many of them. Unless this is something else.
That's probably why that's probably why Steve's here.
Because they don't have it. Or is that the new truck they got? No.
That's a new truck they have.
Oh, is it? Okay. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 8 of them.
Hey, look, one of them has a train horn.
Yeah. And here comes a couple more. My God. Is this the regular railroad?
Yeah. I'd love to know where they got on at. See, I like the ones that have a train horn up top. Yeah. That's cool looking. I told you they were switching it on that track. Because the other train got to come on this one.
Yeah, right.
Oh, he got a horn too. That's a Conrail horn. Leslie 3, John. And look at this one dressed as Santa Claus. Where's the train?
Huh?
Where's the train?
It's coming. It's gonna come this way.
I was telling him I didn't expect this either.
I haven't seen this many of them.
No, these guys are from out west.
Are they?
Yeah. These guys, they go on different railroads once a year. I like this one because he got a train horn. Yeah, they are. They're not from Delaware.
Wow, this is cool. Oh, that's neat.
I have to get my camera and take some pictures.
And I don't...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they are.
Wilmington and Western.
Got a miniature P5.
You're eating lunch on the way up, right?
No, we're going to eat lunch.
Yeah.